He keeps going, chases everything down, just too quick for De Gea, takes his time. Another mistake, but what a gift for Arsenal. Poor back pass from Valencia. De Gea couldn't get there, and with his pace and his willingness to get after things, gets his rewards for his hard work.
And Arsenal fans will be delighted to see there was no